It's my feel-good breakfast show.
A beautiful day reveals itself in Cape Town. It is time to be inspired. Later today, you know I've been going on about my talent search and Stationery Drive. We're going to be kicking it off at the V&A waterfront. And if you've got a reason or need a reason to come and join us and be inspired yourself, you need look no further than this incredible dancing duo. It is Cameron and Donlynne, the current South African junior Latin and ballroom champions. Guys, take it away.
La gente bailando y tú bla bla bla, que se ataca yo que basta ya. De repente el muchacho llegó el tacatá, que a todos les gusta. Ay mamá, te veo atacado y bien sofocado, escribiendo cositas desesperado. Invento una cosa nueva, rajao.
Can you hear that? Can you hear that, guys? It is so awesome to see you again. Donlynne, I'm going to start with you, hon. It is so great to have you back on the show. I have to thank you because you inspired me to get up and do something to help to inspire other youngsters to follow in your footsteps. How have you been since the last time you've been on the show, man? I know it's been a busy year for you guys.
Yes, it has. It's been awesome. So far, we've danced one competition and we came first for both ballroom and Latin.
Oh, congratulations. Cameron, I know a bit of heartache. You would want it to go through to the world champs. Unfortunately, the funding just wasn't there. How are you feeling about that at the moment, bro?
Disappointed, but maybe next time and we'll make South Africa proud on what we're doing.
You know, I think you already do make South Africa proud. And it was the fact that you guys couldn't get funding that really made me want to bring you on board for our talent showcase today at the V&A Waterfront. The fact that two of the best young dancers in the country are unable to go and represent us because the funding isn't there, it's actually a crime. So I want you guys to get behind young talent like this. I'm backing these two. You go and find the talent in your area and back them. You can take that first step today with us by bringing your stationery down to the V&A Waterfront between 3 and 6 o'clock this afternoon and tomorrow afternoon. We're going to be gathering as much stationery as we can, but we're also going to give a platform to young stars to shine. We're going to have Danny Peterson, our young drumming phenom, there. We're going to have a host of international or local stars that are going to be getting us inspired and motivated to make a difference. Apart from anything else, it's going to be 3 hours of unbelievable entertainment. So stand up for something that you believe in. Get your stationery together and come and join us at the V&A Amphitheater at 3 o'clock this afternoon. It is going to be absolutely awesome. But if you're looking to get pumped up over the school holidays, Mr. Wastey is here to get you amped.